Staircase down and stuff right here, and since I put it right down, so I need to kill an Enderman so I can get like a grass block and use it down here. So, and I made me a little shelter down here for now. It will get better. So I know it's on peaceful still, so I'm still trying to clear out the area. So that sucks, but it definitely would be cool if I finished like this episode. It's pretty fancy, kinda. I need to close off this area though, make it look like a house or something, so I'm gonna do that this episode. So, look at all the I'm gonna need my iron axe, not sand. I'm just gonna make it look like there's a castle there. So then there's like, maybe like an archer tower above this maybe. I don't know yet, I'm still thinking. But I'm just gonna get some wood. Sorry about how I was a bit quiet last episode. I thought I was talking a bit louder, but I guess I wasn't. Yeah, it's because it was the first episode, though. Because you don't really know what you're going to be doing. But I think I know what I'm doing in this episode. I'm going to be basically chopping trees. And yeah. So, I'm going to try to get about 40. I'm just going to make a nice, simple, what? Just a nice little simple house built right above the staircase that goes down to make it look like it's just a small house, and then it turns out to be really big once you go through it down the stairs, which I definitely will. That was quick. I'm almost at 40. I think 38 is good. So I cleared a few trees out now. So my goal is to get some grass, fill it in through right here, get some dirt. So I'm gonna get like 5 pieces. Okay, we should be about good to fill this part off. No, we aren't. Yeah, I can get one more right here. Oh, why not? Forgot about that. Maybe about right. Yeah, right there is good. It's already growing, so I think I'm gonna do it like right. So thinking about just building the house. like just like a simple house. But you have to have every calculation right. All I want, we need more trees. I'm just gonna put some of these saplings down to keep this place filled with trees. Okay. So with this dirt right here, I'm gonna let those leaves are like in the way, so we're gonna need to break those when we're done with, when we're basically just done with the making the base of it. I don't think there needs to be windows, so I'll just fill it in. Makes it easier. We almost got it finished, so we just need to make a small one. Doesn't need to be huge. Could be good. We need just stairs and wood. So let me go down here. Should be good. You just do that on both sides. We do here. Saves a lot more wood when you just do the easy way. Maybe I needed a bit more. Like, top. Yeah, we're gonna need a bit more. Not too much more though. Like maybe this tree should be good. We've almost finished. So we got some good stuff done so far. So we finished our shelter-ish thing, whatever you want to call it. So that's what it looks like up there. So these two are going to be the waterfalls, but I kind of have an idea. I only have, I'm going to have to use this extra wood. I just need one more. Just wait and wait. Now I pick this one out. Got that. Whatever. Go to shears. just to make more open area up here. Look at all these leaves. And I'm also going to use these leaves for decoration down there. So I don't know where I'm going to build my storage. I don't know if I should build it in one of those, like, leaves. And just have it really big. Because storage will be useful later. I think I'm going to do it really big. Oh, no? Okay, we got that. I don't really need to eat yet. So I got a lot of oak leaves. Can't even do it. I give up on them. Okay. And it would suck if I died. So what I'm thinking is doing that. I just thought it would look a bit cooler to have more decoration, because decoration matters. It's about how you like it, but it's kind of better when you know what you're doing, and I think it just is nicer when it looks better, in my opinion. So we kind of got right there done. Thinking about doing some dishes right here, like that. Maybe. Okay, put that there. I don't want to do too much in certain areas. So my goal is to fill the whole thing with dirt to have the more green land on here. Maybe a few trees. I'm gonna see if I can. Oh, that's gonna be nice. Well, like, I'm thinking if I get more light. I think I should go get more light down here. Where's that wooden pickaxe? Easier with wooden. It's good that this was here right away. Nine pieces of coal should be good for torches. Oh yeah, this will have to do too. While I'm building, just fill all this in with the bushes. Or leaves, whatever. Take some more. I'm not gonna take too much though. So dark in here. I think I have one, two in here. Oh yeah, this is what I was needing on. So So my goals, I'm gonna. Don't want to lose all this nice area right here. But how am I gonna? I'm just gonna keep that there. For me. So, and I just lost my way out. I'm just gonna mine my way out. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna fill all this in with dirt. And then I'm gonna leave like over. I'm gonna make a little ladder right about here. I'm just gonna mark it. So then I remember that. Maybe I'll put leaves around it to make it look like a tree. Then I'll have the ladder. Get more materials and I will be back. So I just got all my materials. We should be good with about 20. So right here, I didn't get any dirt. So I'm gonna go have to get some more dirt in a minute. But I'm just gonna hope that maybe like right here, on this block right here, I can maybe kill an Enderman and place the grass block, if he's holding one, in here to get all the grass to spread, which would be awesome. So, I got some more leaves. So, how am I gonna do that? So, to get down, because I want it to be cool. So we got our little tree hanging. I got some other leaves too. And like wrap around it. But let's go get some dirt. I think I have a dirt truck. I might have to broke. It's not broken yet. Let's just get as much dirt as we can from good areas. So I think 40 is enough. include grass. But nothing has really happened yet. So right here, no, and I'm down here now. So what I can do is, I do have a pickaxe, I can break this. What is this called? I forget. Dirt? Oh yeah. So, I've used some of the ladders. So, we need light right around the ladder to prevent mobs spawning. I haven't went down here yet. It'd be awesome if there was diamonds. No diamonds. That's okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm over bushing. I might figure out a way to do a trapdoor, but probably not. But we have our tree and stuff. So I'm gonna build a staircase up to right here. A small tiny staircase. I'm gonna do a bit more work off camera though. Probably not right now. So, I'm thinking about maybe next, maybe, it's gonna be a long time. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably, over the time, gonna try to get some grass in here. But, I don't want this to be a crazy long episode. But it's probably gonna be. I kind of like it better with longer videos, like 30-minute videos. It attracts more people, in my opinion. I'm not saying it does, though. I'm thinking about, with the wood, I'm thinking about doing something like I did over there, but into the wall, like right here. I built like an arch, I go in, and then I have turns. I think that'd be cool. But oh, what's up here? Hey, I'm so glad. Some stuff down there. Maybe I'll explore it, but I don't think I'll do it right now. So we got some pretty good stuff down here so far. Maybe I can build on top of here, like maybe a tower or something, an archery tower. But this is what we've really got done. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna, so we are about to end off our video, so where should we end it? Maybe on my roof. third person. I don't like the helmet on. So, that was weird. I fixed it. Yep, I actually fixed it. So I'm just gonna, yep, this is where I'm gonna end my videos. I will work on my tower to end the ending video tower soon. Not right now though. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.